Welcome to the British Riding Club's Christmas Cracker, a virtual dressage competition for Christmas 2020. Today, you will be watching the BRC Walk and Trot 2020 test in Arena 2. We'll be showing the top 10 riders in reverse order of placing. This competition has been very generously supported by NAF, who are rewarding the top 3 riders with some fabulous prizes. Rosettes are awarded all the way down to 10th place. A special thank you goes to our judge for this class, Edward Chitty, who is a British Dressage List 6 judge.
Christmas, Happy New Year to every member of every British riding club that there is. Here's to a better 2021 than 2020. And thanks to all the volunteers, all your support. We simply couldn't do it without you. Ta-da!
In 10th place, Leanne Rogers riding Lovely Hill Chiffon from South Devon Riding Club with a score of 66.05%. In ninth place, Shannon Close with Cumbernauld Olympia from Riders 2000 Riding Club in Cardiff with a score of 66.58%.
Feed 5 Star Magic, proven to improve trainability for a relaxed, calm, confident and focused performance. Trusted by riders worldwide, helping to keep a cool head in hot competition. Feed 5 Star Magic, winner of the Beta Innovation Award 2019.
In 8th place, Leonie Aldrich, riding Measum from Crown Riding Club with a score of 67.11%.
Hi everybody, wishing you all a Merry Christmas from everybody here at Tapner Eventing Team, including the horses.
In 7th place, Carol Ducroc on an unnamed horse from Vale of Usk Riding Club with a score of 67.37% and 54 collective marks. In 6th place, Isabel Gray aboard Moyloch Linesman from Wokingham and Bearwood Riding Club with a score of 67.37% and 56 collective marks.
NAF is local to me. They are, of course, official team suppliers.
We're on the team every year. We've done the last 11 championships. I can feed these products and not have to worry about the consequences. They're completely and utterly behind us with the clean sport aspect of things.
And that, of course, is important because you can go to any competition anywhere in the world and know that if you're tested, that's one thing that you won't have to worry about. When I think of NAF, I know that my horses are going to be in safe hands.
In equal fourth place, Millie Bell riding Spencer from Brimham Riding Club with a score of 67.89%.
Hi, I'm Alan Davis and this is Utopia. We would like to wish all the members of the British Riding Clubs a very happy Christmas and a wonderful New Year.
and also in equal fourth place, Joanna Wiles with Hampton from Atherstone and District Riding Club, also with a score of 67.89%.
Five-star treatment for sound, healthy, flexible joints. Trusted by riders worldwide, with proven synergistic support for tendons, ligaments, connective tissue, and flexible joints. Feed Superflex for flexibility for life.
In third place, Juliet Smith riding Brosnahan Corrigan from Rogate and District Riding Club with a score of 68.42%. In second place, Becky Wright riding Spartacus from South Devon Riding Club with a score of 68.95%.
Hello, I'm Jonty, this is Art. I'm sure you recognise him. I'd just like to say a really happy Christmas to everyone. I was going to dress up as Santa Claus and wear tinsel and all sorts, but I haven't quite managed it. So a massive happy Christmas, have a great time. Have a great Christmas and New Year.
And finally, in first place, the winner in Arena 2 is Mandy Morrison, riding Buckley from Cropthorne and Evesham Vale Riding Club with a score of exactly 70%.
British Horse Society needs your help now more than ever. COVID-19 has really put our riding schools under pressure, and this is a crucial way to get to kids in cities and towns and villages and remote rural areas as well, to make sure that they get the chance to connect with horses. There is so much that we can benefit from having these wonderful animals in our lives, but they cost a lot. They're going to cost them to feed, to vet them, to put you on nice bedding as well. And unfortunately, because people haven't been able to get in and be having lessons, there's no turnover, and it's become really, really hard. So we need your help to make sure that this amazing network can survive. It's very simple. If you can, and if you feel you would like to, then please text HORSE to 70507, and that is to make a donation of £5. So just text the word HORSE to 70507, or donate online to the BHS COVID-19 appeal, and that is at bhs.org.uk. And thank you so much. Yeah.